Welcome to Bamboo Tree. This is our nail section. You can get your acrylic nails, gel nails, nail art. You name it and we have it. That's what I can say, I guess. We also do stick-ons. So people are really interested to get their nails done nowadays.
Yeah, they look lovely.
Yeah. So we have a really good nail tech who gets this done for you. These are our pedicure chairs. So we also have a spa pedicure. We have something called a bubblegum pedicure. So you dip your feet into this gummy glue kind of material, I can say. And it's really nice because I've done it.
Oh.
So if you guys have interested, you can come for that. And this is what we call the Dr. Fish therapy. These fish are called Dararuka fish and they nibble on the dead skin of your feet. So this is something that initially people are a little hesitant to get into it, but once they're in it, it's got this ticklish feeling. And people have really said that, I mean, the reviews are really good, the results are pretty good. So what we recommend is a minimum of 15 minutes. And you can also sit in for 30 minutes as well. So
they look fun.
Your choice. Yeah, do you want to dip in your hand and check how it looks?
No, it's okay. I can do that. Ow! Are you serious?
Yeah, go for it.
Oh my god. Oh, fuck. Oh. Yeah.
It's a lot of fun.
You're cute.
Yes. Okay. So I'll show you my rooms. My couple suite. This is where we do our signature treatment, which is the bamboo massage, and we also do our signature treatment, which is the exotic candle massage.
What is a candle massage?
A candle massage is basically where we use soy candles, and it starts off with an aromatherapy oil massage with their palms, and the wax that comes out from the candle is basically the oil that we use for the massage. So it's the hot wax that comes out. We use that. This also includes a steam and a shower room.
So okay.
Post your massage, you can get steam, you can get a shower, you can refresh. So that was our couple room. This is one of our single rooms for massages. So this is where we take our Swedish deep tissue and Thai massage. We have
a room here. There's one more room. Oh, pretty.
So that was the massage section and the Dr. Fish section. We also have a facial room. So this is where we take our facials and our waxing.
Okay. It's like a mini tour. It's like a proper tour actually.
And I also have to take you to my outside section.
Oh.
That is what I call it an outside lounge. Because that's where people like to chill. So this is
beautiful.
Section. Yeah. So post your massage, there are a couple of people who just wanna hang out and chill, and we can go. Sometimes we call for like a juice or like a salad, or and they just hang around for.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Comfortable, relaxation.
So away from all of the noise outside. When you come here after your massage, it feels really nice to just chill out a little.
Yeah, this is cool. So I went to the Bamboo Tree Spa for their signature Bamboo Tree Spa therapy, and it was amazing. It was so relaxing. I also went there for this Dr. Fish therapy, which was really fun. It was so ticklish. It was, I actually was scared to get into the water first, but then after once I was in it, it was just so relaxing and nice. I also checked out their therapy, which was really perfect. It was seriously perfect after a tiring day.
I decided to come and see the flamingos today. Turns out they are that far away. Have a look. There they are. They're so far off. I'll try to zoom in a little. bit more.
Oh! The video, please subscribe to the channel. It would really mean a lot to me. Also, you can check out my other videos, just click on them and they will open up in a new tab. You can also follow me on all my other social media. The links are in the description box below. Bye.